Welcome to our 2024 Bali Travel Series. In this episode, we get up close and personal to a family of monkeys, and we relax at our hotel and show you around the resort, which is actually a tourist attraction in itself. So come along and travel with us. Ubud is 31 kilometres north of Seminyak. We took a Gojek cab, and the trip takes an hour for the 31 kilometres travelled and cost us $22 New Zealand for the four of us. Bear in mind that petrol here is only a dollar per litre.
All good?
Yeah.
Very orange. Makes me feel like a
very comfortable
car. Inside an orange.
You like the setting, Bev?
Yeah.
And this is the same place you stayed last time?
It would have been 18 years ago.
Oh, 18 years ago.
You've got to get one.
Okay, I'll get my passport. 2 nights, and then you've got separate booking, another 2 nights.
This is the unboxing. Is that okay? Wow.
When you go down, you can see the fish now.
Yeah.
There's a little close the curtain.
Next, we check out Chris and Bev's rooms, which were in a lower part of the complex and had that forest feel about it.
This is our room. It's called a motel. It's very colonial. You have to be very careful with the monkeys. And that's the happy family.
Welcome to the Sagittarius.
It's good.
Mm. Complete with monkeys. And we're not talking about the three people on the bed either. That's right. And start the day rolling.
Yeah.
A Bintang beer. Local beer. Great
local
stuff.
Yeah. $2.80.
Yeah, $2.80. Yeah. I think the room rate here is about $25 a night.
Very good
penis.
Very good
penis. Mm. We did have to pay 3% to pay my credit card, but 3% of $25 is not a lot of money.
No, it can be about 3.4 at home,
isn't it? Yeah. Bathroom. Mm. Proper throne.
Yeah.
Wardrobe and fridge. Wonderful.
Yeah.
Absolutely wonderful.
The Sagittarius Inn was a tourist attraction in itself, and you felt like you were living in the jungle.
See, I'm living in the jungle in the forest.
Yeah.
They got a baby monkey.
Just monkeys everywhere.
Oh, great. Yeah, that's the case.
Goodness me.
We don't need
aircon remote.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the monkey. Look, there's
the
monkey.
Oh, he's going to go and check the doors.
There he is.
This is Steve's apartment. More units.
Coconut.
Oh, it's a coconut. Coconut.
You thought you threw it at us.
No, it would have been the monkey that did that.
We got no TV.
How'd you know?
Oi, oi. 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 You take a movie.
Yeah, don't touch it. This guy's going to bite.
This is my cat. He's going to break it.
He has stopped because he can't break it.
Well, we wanted it.
Oh, look, there's a whole lot of them over there. Yeah, all those coming. Oh! It was probably the monkey that threw me. Oh! He's smashing the, he's breaking the tiles.
Is he?
Yeah, he's breaking the tiles.
Oh, you get it,
we'll chuck it out.
Throw it overboard.
Yeah.
They look vicious, don't they?
Yeah, they do look vicious.
He's a male too, you can see the size of his testicles.
Oh.
Make sure he doesn't come out. Get my phone.
Hold your phone very hard.
Oi. Oi.
Whose bright idea was to give him the coconut?
Well, I found it on
He's going to wreck it. He's going
to.
Hotel staff rescued us from the monkeys and they carry long sticks to ward them off. Aside from that initial furry encounter, the rest of the stay was pretty uneventful, except for the animal sounds at night. Our balcony made the perfect setting for pre-dinner snacks and drinks. Is this yummy?
Yes.
Well, how romantic.
Mm.
An evening in Ubud.
Getting drunk on a melon?
Yeah.
With beer?
With beer. In the jungle.
Okay, we cut this half and we need to finish all
off. Yeah. I'll cut it.
Juicy, yeah.
What a beautiful place to stay. Set in the heart of a quieter area of Ubud, away from the hustle and bustle. Restaurants, bars, coffee shops and shopping are just right outside the entrance of the Sagittarius Inn. The hard-working staff, some of whom have been there for almost 18 years, made our stay a delight. We felt we were part of the forest. What a great experience. So let's continue to show you around this magnificent, well cared for property. Every day we would pass one of the bungalows and the occupant always was home. So I asked her if she lived there permanently. She said yes, and she was actually the owner of the entire complex. Wow. The breakfast area was adjacent to the pool area. It was at extra cost, $3 per person. I really enjoyed coming here each morning, especially for the pool views, which provided good selfie opportunities. Tea, coffee, milk and water were provided, and you could fill up your water bottle. Although the meal was basic, it set us up for the day, and sometimes we would bring in fruit from the market. So let's hear what the guests have to say.
So Chris, what's the impressions of Sagittarius Inn?
Very good. Very exotic. And banana pancakes like these were.
Bev, what's the guts with Sagittarius Inn?
Oh, it's great. Lovely big room, beautiful swimming pool, good breakfast, no complaints.
No complaints.
No.
How was the $3 breakfast?
Great, lovely. Fruit, egg, toast, ice cuppa, all can you want.
You think you come back here again for breakfast, Chris?
I think it's very convenient.
For $3.
50 metres from the room.
From your bungalow. From your bungalow.
Banana pancake, very different.
You enjoy the breakfast?
Does it have maple on the chip?
And the Balinese coffee.
The Balinese coffee, very nice thing.
Yes, which is all in here now.
What a great way to start each day. And this is how we end each day.
That's yours.
Oh, doesn't it look nice?
Merry Christmas. Cheers.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
Cheers. Cheers.
Merry Christmas.
Cheers. Merry Christmas.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Skull.
Thank you. What a life.
Very reasonable that price. It's a really good choice again, Steve.
Yeah.
Thank you for all your research.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah. It's part of the it's a team effort.
Oh, mostly yours, Steve. Oh, nice.
So how was your day today?
Oh, it's been a good day today. Like the rest of the
every day, like every day.
Yeah,
every day is a winner.
It's been a good day.
You enjoy today?
Oh,
oh, it's so
nice.
Deep here.
Ooh.
It's very deep.
What do you watch?
John? Chris wants rescuing. So, what are we demonstrating here?
A specific weight of beer.
Yeah.
Is slightly more
it's
water.
It's such a waste.
Yeah. That's right. It's like gold beer here. Oh, look at that. Oh, such talent. At night, the resort was beautifully lit up. In the next episode, Ubud Part 2, we take a look around town. So see you there.